what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah. Everything except my pay.
Don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, No Future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
What do I say?
Shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
Could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico, Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Asshole hung up.
Nanda.
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Horuyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Horuyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tyger Claw boss needs surgery. But both die on table. Tyger Claws were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tyger Claw boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
Early warning about the tigers would have been nice.
I had a hunch you'd manage this just fine. Given that you're here now, I see I was right.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know. Here.
May this blade serve you well.
Where are you from, exactly?
Brain Sergeant. World Best. Good Instinct.